We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. That match was incredible. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Daniel Bryan.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.